are you?
I'm tired of this. How old are you?
I'm 45 years old.
45 and I'm 31.
And I'm tired of seeing
this. And you're the older generation than me, and I'm
right.
Too.
And we've been standing around as the older ones, taking on this bullshit. Always helping for a kumbaya fucking y'all.
Come here.
Always standing around for a kumbaya. Ain't nobody coming to protect us.
Let me tell you.
We gotta start our own fucking life.
I understand. But let me tell you something right here. This 16. He's 16!
Oh my God.
He's 16!
What we gonna do?
You tell me.
What we gonna do?
This ain't the way. Cause they ready to let loose. If the United States president say, if you lose, we shoot.
Then you know what we're doing.
I know it. It's only the way.
But it's time to stand up. At this point, I'm ready to die for what's going on.
Let me tell you something.
That's the problem that we got.
You see, right now, it's gonna happen 10 years from now. And at 26, you're gonna be doing the same thing I'm doing. You understand that? 10 years, you're gonna be right here too.
But he also got
a son. So what I need y'all to do right now at 16 is come up with a better way. Because how we doing it, it ain't working. He angry at 46. I'm angry at 31. You angry at 16.
It's
you understand me? Putting yourself in harm's way is not the way.
No, it's not.
You and the other your counterparts the same age and that has that same power. Y'all coming with a better way. Cause we ain't doing it.
Oh my God.
And I have a 5-year-old son.
Oh my God.
And it ain't happening.
Mm.
I marched 4 years ago. Keith Lamont Scott did the same shit y'all do. The same exact thing night after night after night.
Hey y'all,
it don't matter. Come up with a better way. You understand me?